Chilly pattern for us most of this week with highs mostly in the 30s, some upper 20s up north, and the breeze does lighten today at around 5 to 15 miles an hour through the afternoon. Lows in the teens to lower 20s and highs in the 30s going forward all the way through the day on Wednesday. The one system we have this week looks like a band of light snow making its way in later Wednesday evening. It's around. It could be some slippery spots first thing Thursday morning. We're tracking the possibilities with that, but again, that looks like a low-end accumulation situation. Beyond that, the winds pick up on Friday. It will be even colder with highs mostly in the 20s getting into next weekend, maybe near 30 in southern New Hampshire. But all of these numbers you're seeing here for highs through this week and into next weekend are below the average for this time of year. It's all around an upper area of low pressure that continues to spiral to our north, continuing to feed in that northwesterly breeze. The colder air is in place, the drier air is in place, allowing temperatures at night to fall back. You can see some 20s up north with a lot of lingering clouds and a few flurries and a couple of snow showers through the White Mountains and Coos County today. Elsewhere, it will be a mixture of sunshine and clouds, brightest in southeastern New Hampshire, and some clouds peeling off the White Mountains for some central parts of the state at times. Partly cloudy skies tonight. Lows will be in the teens to lower range of the 20s, and tomorrow more of the same. Mixture of sunshine and clouds, a few flurries up north, and then otherwise partial sunshine. Early sunshine Wednesday, gradually giving way to clouds later Wednesday afternoon. There is the next system that I mentioned. And again, this looks like right now a band of light snow for later Wednesday night and into Thursday morning, wrapping up during the afternoon. Behind that, even colder air filing in for Friday and the weekend. It will come with brisk winds Friday, a couple of gusts over 35 miles an hour. And that will set the table for the colder air for the weekend with sunshine.